Gorran Haven. What have you got, Slaw?
Cornish pasty.
Mrs Slaw's got. Oh, look at that. I've got a crab salad. Mm. Lovely. And a glass of Pinot Grigio.
And a beer.
Another lovely day, so we've come down to spend it, well, most of it on the beach. Show the turn the camera around, Slaw. Look at that. It's still, it's warm, it's lovely. We're really enjoying Gorran Haven. Are you eating the paper as well, there, Slaw? Yeah. Don't eat the paper as well.
I'm hungry.
There we go. And the dogs have been very well behaved.
Yeah.
JJ. And Bill.
Now you've shouted him.
So, yeah. No, not for you. So, Slaw's only got one hand, so I'll do it for us. Cheers.
Cheers.
No. Mrs Slaw has been let loose with the camera and I'm going for ice cream. This is where I am. Beautiful Gorran Haven. And the ice cream that I've seen is Callestick. Callestick, not sure how you pronounce it, but that's where we're heading for, to the Mermaid Cafe. So there's the cafe there. And I'm hoping they've got lots of lovely flavours. So let's go and have a look, shall we? So there's cottage cream vanilla, cottage cream and strawberry, cottage cream and blackcurrant, a lot of cottage cream there. Cornish sea salted caramel. That sounds like mine. Honeycomb, rum and raisin, mint choc chip, Belgium chocolate, and mango sorbet. Oh, this is Slaw's in heaven.
Good evening. So, Barbie time. Let's get the Lotus Grill on. So, Jessie. wife's gone to loo. Slaw hasn't. Manpower. Oh no, it wasn't on one of them, was it?
Another fabulous day on the beach in Gorran Haven.
Quality.
Really, really good day.
Going into the weatherman. Not so now for the rest of the week, but we'll see. And if it ain't, it ain't. We've had a cracking day. Home for the barbie. Not the barbie.
No. Slaw's cooking.
Slaw's cooking.
Sweet and sour chicken.
Sweet and sour chicken. One pan.
And we were on the beach today. And this gentleman walked up and went, "Hello, Mr. Slaw."
Yeah.
Not knowing that he's not called Mr. Slaw. He's Slaw, I'm Mrs. Slaw. But hey ho, we were recognised on the beach. Put it down to Slaw's bandana, really. Come on, who else is going to wear a bandana like that on the beach?
Slaw. Right, up the hill.
Up the hill we go.
Big hill. Shanks pony, is that the...
Yeah,
Shank's
pony.
Yep, let's go. You tell him. Thank you. cut the chicken, brown the chicken, have the Uncle Ben's, boil the water, simmer the water, add the rice. Simple. Bring to boil, simmer for 10. Cheers. Bon appetit.
Thank you, Slaw.
Slaw's one, well not one pan, 2 pan maybe. So I make it. Now I've got to wash it up. It's a wife job. Forget the tea towel. Cheese.